It is imperative that students, families, governmental officials, and administrators alike stand in solidarity against the perpetuation of sexual violence.
Young women, especially who experience physical or sexual dating violence, are at increased risk for substance abuse, sexual risk behaviors, suicide. They face an average lifetime income loss of $241,000, almost $250,000 over their lifetime. That carries a lifetime cost for women in Pennsylvania of over $15 billion. So it's up to us to make it clear that in our society, in this Commonwealth, in Pennsylvania, and in this country, sexual assault will not be tolerated and will not be met with leniency.
It is not enough for only a few of us to speak up and speak out against sexual violence. Signing a pledge is not enough. We must consistently stand in solidarity and create spaces where survivors feel supported, empowered, and safe. This starts with listening, remaining educated, and fearlessly elevating the conversation to spread awareness.